Convicted of 6 murders, Rubel was sentenced to just 8 years in prison, and having served those 8 years, became a free man on this day in 2006. Now you may be thinking, how does anyone get just 8 years for 6 murders? Well, as he'd been under 18 at the time of his crimes and convicted as a juvenile, he was given the maximum sentence Estonia allows. Now in his 40s, his current whereabouts is unknown.